You get him with my shillelagh.
Yeah.
According to this legend, you can beat a leprechaun using a shillelagh.
Wait a minute, no one's...
One Sheridan. It's a light tank that is armed with both a conventional 152mm gun and shillelagh-guided anti-tank missiles. For your information...
...available for stealth. Next up is Clover's shillelagh, a melee weapon with...
Another artifact from the actual battle that made it into the movie is the shillelagh Kenneth Moore carried while...